And then in those days at Solomon's Gymnasium, it was right opposite, the Wimble Theatre, you've heard of that?
Yeah.
The gymnasium was right opposite there, and you see so many characters up there, like, and also people going from the street to watch. I think they charge about 2 shillings or half a crown to go in to watch them. And you got all the champions from all over Europe and the world training there, you know, et cetera, et cetera, and so forth. And it's always interesting, you know. So you always had an audience. So I suppose you always, within reason, wanted to look your best, you know.
You went to Jack Solomon's, which was more open. It was very open. It had plenty of windows in it, and one lot of windows overlooked the Windmill Theatre. So you could see the goals through and wave to the goals and the windmill. And that was good there because there were so many people came there. You met so many people like Bruce Woodcock, Freddie Mills, and all those people were all training there at the same time. Yeah. And you all got under the showers together, you know. I remember one time going there and a couple of friends of mine came from Billingsgate with me and they wanted to do some training. And we've gone there showers afterwards. And we're coming out, and I can hear Freddie Mills saying, "Where's my towel? Someone's got my towel." And we were going down the stairs, and one of the chaps upwards said, "I picked up his towel by mistake. It's in my bag, but I'm frightened to give it to him back."
Because
your thumb's good. Yeah, but this is what he was. He was frightened, yeah. So I took his towel back.
So he kept it. Oh.
Yeah.
But whenever I go to the West End now, I'll take Jackie there sometimes, and I always stand outside the Wimble Theatre and look across the road, and I've so many memories there, because when there was a WAN there for one of the big fights, you'd see all the film stars come down and all go and watch it. I can see now Gene Simmons, Jackie, who died recently, Stuart Granger, all the actors and actresses all going there to see the WAN. Because remember, around that time, people were deprived of entertainment in London because of the war years. When things were back to normal, they all flocked to the West End, etc., and so forth, you know. Yeah, it was great, yeah. The atmosphere was great.
So you had all the film stars turning out for your weddings?
Yeah, that's right, it's all there. Not necessarily to see me, but to see whatever. And they all saw each other, etc., and so forth, you know. And when I used to train at Jack Solomon's gym, always there was Ted Kidd Lewis. And he was a lovely man, Ted. He was a world heavyweight champion of the world. And when he was fighting, like in 20s thereabouts, he must have been so very hard, you know. Yeah, great fighter, yeah.